Use competencies to track the general knowledge, skills, and abilities learners acquire as they participate in courses. This tutorial shows how to create a competency. From Competencies, click New and select Competency. Enter a name for your competency. It is a good practice to choose a name that clearly identifies the knowledge, skills, or abilities that the competency represents. The status controls what can be done with the created competency. In conjunction with role permissions, statuses can be used to implement a workflow and revision control process for drafting, reviewing, approving, and archiving competencies. When set to draft or in review, a competency's parent-child associations can be changed, but the competency will not be visible to learners and they will not have the ability to complete the competency. Only approved competencies can be completed by learners. So when you've finished creating a competency structure and you're ready to use it to track learner progress, you will need to change its status to approved. For this example, we will leave the competency set to draft. You can add an additional identifier if, for example, a professional or academic standard corresponds to the competency. Allow users to monitor their own progress towards completion by enabling Make Competency and its Children Visible to Users. Moreover, check Allow Reevaluation of Users Who Have Achieved This Competency to enable the system to automatically reevaluate user achievements when changes to the competency structure are made. When you're done configuring the competency, click Save. The created competency is now ready to be incorporated into competency structures. Use competencies to track the general knowledge, skills, and abilities learners acquire as they participate in courses.